is unimproved by the adequate peripheral tissue. Adequate output is due by the congestion and his congestion. So these are the clinical feature of the heart failure, which is the arm or the body. The heart can be due to diastolic dysfunction or the diastolic dysfunction. Okay, one diastolic dysfunction. In the cardiac contract, are already diagnosed in same time. Systolic cardiac contraction, chamber can empty properly. Systolic is inadequate cardiac contraction, never function, adequate muscle contact function, cardiac muscle weakly, chamber can empty properly. It constitutes ischemic heart disease. Or the body load in the heart is the heart and the cardiac. What is the diastolic dysfunction? Inability of the heart to adequately relax and the cannot sufficiently move the ventricle. Diastolic function, muscle not sufficiently move the ventricle. Diastolic dysfunction, inability of the heart to adequately relax. That dysfunction seen in the ventricular lab and hypertrophy, myocarditis, right deposition, constrictive carditis. Okay, there are some common mechanisms when a cardiac is impaired or increased. There are the physiological mechanisms maintaining the patient's perfusion and open. There are the compensatory mechanisms, compensate the behavior, improve the striving mechanism, adaptation, activate the neuronal system, and the activity of the victim and the addition of the all. Or in the meniscus of your body. So what is the spreading mechanism? The fresh spreading mechanism allows cardiac output to be synchronized with the venous leak. Without depending upon the upper source. If the physical input of this mechanism lies mainly in ending the left right ventricle out. Equally in stabilism, maintain left and right ventricular output equally. And the myocardial adaptation, what is myocardial adaptation? When the is and does between body and the heart, and the increased cardiac fiber is according to this, and then the fiber. And fibers on more force to maintain the output. The dilated muscle is able to maintain cardiac output by means of the compensated heart failure. Then, activation of the nervous system, it is the heart system, and use of the nervous system, not epinephrine, not epinephrine, but autonomic nervous system. Increases heart rate and the myocardial contraction. So, in the neuronal system, it is the epinephrine, the optimal system, increases the heart rate and the augment increases the cardiac contraction and then the cardiac output. Activation of the renin angiotensin system. It causes the retention of the salt and water. Maintain the circulatory volume, this is the vessel from. These are the composite mechanisms of the heart failure. Now coming to what are the causes of the heart failure. This divided the three causes into pump failure, increased workload on the heart, impaired cardiac chamber. What is the intrinsic pump failure? Intrinsic pump failure can be seen ischemic disease and cardiac, cardio disease, the metabolic disorder, disorder the rhythm. Active protection, this is the intrinsic failure. What are the causes of intrinsic pump failure? Ischemic disease, metabolic diseases, and disorder of the active protection and the slide changing or not? Okay. Who can tell if there is a problem in the wire or problem in moving slides? You can write in chat. Who is changing or slide changes? During the pause, the heart failure. Okay, we are discussing about the intrinsic failure. Causes of this heart disease, various cardiopathies, increased blood pressure, the heart volume, patient ratio overload, systemic chronic artery hypertension, regular heart disease, mitral stenosis. These are all causing the intrinsic load on the heart. And it's going on to the valve insertion. Here, in the chamber, what is the cause of the impaired cardiac chamber? And anybody? What is the thing of the cardiac chamber? I am asking about impaired failure. Because the disease of the volume of stenosis called pressure over cardiopathy causing intrinsic pump failure. So, in cardiac chamber, we reserve the extra causes. Extra causes. Filling of the, for example, in the pericardium, high pericardium. If there is a in the pericardium, there is a blood collection in the pericardium, cardiac volume, constrictive vibrators, all causing the filling of the cardiac chamber. They pressurize the chamber, so they impair the extracardiac cause. Pericardium, right? Pericardium, hydropericardium causes the impairment of the cardiac. So, what are the causes of left-sided heart failure? First, what are the causes of the left-sided heart failure? One or two causes. Anyone else? The ischemic heart disease, okay, it heart failure, the cause of ischemic disease, and hypertension, aortic and valvular disease, myocardial disease, like cardiomyopathy. Okay, this is picture to explain what is left-sided heart failure. Okay, As we all know, left side advantage between the lungs if they adhere to the pulmonation and pressure. Left side is the advantage for the failure of pulmonation and the pressure. Okay, the left side heart is the ventricle. Okay, here I have a ventricle set that actually is the pulmonation pulmonema. So, weight from congestion. So, it's the pulmonary pressure. I can't take it from the lung. What is the purpose of pulmonary congestion? That every alveolus is filled with the edema fluid and gases exchange is in. So, remember, left side is different from the failure of the congestion. So, there is a pattern. I hold patient hospital that a patient with the short breath in the breathing, in the lying down. So, abdominalized with the edema fluid, the action is impossible. Is getting there the resist on oxygen. Take care of oxygen, emic and subtlety. And having permission in the dyspnea in the breathing, position. Possible nocturnal, what is the possible nocturnal game? Idea about the very good. Right, is such shortness of breathing at night. Another is near the breathing process. Sudden. The left side is supply the organ to the low and perform the hypoxia. Understand about the left heart failure. Okay, pathological changes can affect the congestion of circulation, the analysis of the left chamber, hyperperfusion leading to the organ dysfunction. This is in the in picture for the following depressive process. In the hyper and dilatation of the and microscopic changes, the microscopic change during the hypertrophy and the in some and some morphology is in the non affected organ, perhaps I will have here congestion at the head having pain and the basic biting of the sub issue that in the abdomen. Okay, this is the political is the dilatation vessel, and these are the accumulation of the blood in the lungs, the heart failure. The congestion of the lungs resulting from the edema. The person adding part of the receptor and accumulation of the edema of the blood. Clinical features to follow that is the problem in the immune system for medication, the shortness of breath, or rest, or apnea, and then on the information from the breathing practice, the reason of the heart. So, another clinical service for the disease supply to the organ of the situation within the higher and supportive with the attention and this and state the prison. Okay, look at the right side heart failure. Tell us what causes of right heart failure. very good, very first school for any health, anyone else? One is taking any area of the right side field. Why not message everyone? You all are meant to direct message. Is there any problem? So let's see all of the happy. Okay, nice side happy. Maybe. Pulmonary respiratory disease, pulmonary hypertension, cardiac disease in the heart, right heart, and congenital diseases left to right. They are also very hard. The pathology in the right side of the nervous system is condition. The picture of what is the right side of the axon. Right side, when is written from the body and goes through the from the oxygen. Right is written from the open axon. In the right side here, I'm not axon. When is written the body on. Okay, this is the lung. That is the heart. Right atrium ventricle is a pulmonary circulation that we can't accept. So this is the adalid from the right ventricle. It is not obstructed. So picture said we can't accept the blood. This is a difficult right ventricle. They push the right atrium. Right atrium push that into the organ. It's a control of the vital organ. The motion of the body and they to each other right one on the right one left ventricle will cause left heart is the most cause of the right failure. So left heart is most cause of the right heart failure in patient form disease formula causing the heart failure. Right? There's in ABP. The hepatomegaly, cardiac cirrhosis, failure, anemia, peripheral edema, dependent part. Peripheral edema, dependent part, and ascites. So you can remember this all is this the images of the right side. The side of the lung. Failure happens because of the increased pulmonary vascular pressure. Failure happens because of the increased pulmonary pressure. So, right side here, the gallium network, it is a trace to the right side heart, rack, lungs, and the discolored pale right region to the congestion of the heart, cardiac sclerosis, congested. Again, the eye condition supports edema portion of the body. Street pattern edema, parenchyma, hallmark of dry sensitivity, depending edema on the different portions of the body. Line the edema, equilibrium edema, hallmark of the video, the quantity of the even the clinical edema. It is the pathological of the liver right side is here. The location of diabetic breast and the surgery will be arming and nut muscle. As said, the movies nut muscle. Kidneys move the right side in the left heart failure and cause as a tree. What is the what does mean? As a tree is a reversible form of the renal function caused by the fact that the renal function. So, what is that in the blood? Okay, it is causing arthritis. For the symptom is the chronic arthritis. So, as a reverse form of the dysfunction. The practice that compromise junior disease. Junior is a condition of blood regulation and creatinine. And this condition also can be the deficit and function. We have a patient in arena, the pattern of the SI, regulation, and then there is JV. Okay, what is in between the heart failure and sudden heart failure? The sudden heart failure is the short wave and the other ways of that weight and putting extra heart sound, mental status changing, and right heart failure patient is the heart failure. Is dependent at it can when we do which is it. Okay, have really backward heart is a it is conducted by the surface is backward backward is the increase of the venous circulation forward heart in and article forward. And the purpose of the practical symbols on the mental page. Okay, how to investigate? How to investigate this? Okay, looking at the baseline test for blood lactate function and liver test. It's a basic test of serum in this. Maybe you can. Infection in the full blood side of the back into the renal function into the arterial the enzyme function directed by the in the limb. It is a biopsy for the heart and it has the myocyte stretch other type. Because use of the antibiotic acts the renal albumin system, the dye and vascular endosome form. So it is a marker for the healing of the cancer state with the antibiotics. Except the albumin of the heart and the other disease. Able for proper in the cause from the present. Absence of lab dysfunction. You see that program in the first sign of the anemia mark function other than the other. Sadly, I'm seeing in the myocardial infection. When we first take the history and examine of the patient, the patient. The patient has behavior identifies an instance either condition is present with a sort of break on condition is the lung crackers at the lungs or patient with the identification as a feature of the condition. Mutation activity, reminder quality, support is hard. Many first by the patient. Etiology, exclude from the chronic disease, exclude the compromised disease, and make of this hard. Take the progress. Is there any patient? Here are the problems. Then choose and monitor from this. We follow the issue on a right basis. This is how to aphelion. Okay. To do the subject to do retention, consider prescription like beta blockers. Okay. And then the hand repeat biking and the mouth exercises. Change try to improve more food genes. Right? Consider prescription medication like beta blockers and medication and the salt improve. Water tension, maintain the body, and change diet foods and weight. And the doctor for potential surgery. Potential surgery. If they need to enter or regular surgeries or transplantation. Okay, these are the names. I have shown you interest. To learn about the new types of the hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, sudden hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, transit between echocardiography and MR, and second, they contribute to the expression of the heart positive hypertrophy in one with sudden death picture. These are the interesting literature for if you read, you can go in. Because the point of the review, but due to the shorter time, I can't add the okay, if you have any box, otherwise I ask the question regarding this vaccine. These references. If any query after you can make your friends. Okay. I start questions from you. You can tell me what is the cause of excited heart? Very good. Yes. One note message to everyone is the setting from. Right. Okay, the causes of the left heart failure, one or two causes of the left heart failure. Yeah, well. Okay, what are the cardiac causes? Very good. For message for women who are in hot discussion, parents, hemocardium, component, these are all cardiac. Can you tell me the name of compensatory mechanism? Okay, how great to know the cardiac hypertension contribution. Some genes are in our body, we can't genetic test for this disease. In some genes, they set the patient and do the genetic test to see many genes. Who try to get the hypertrophic contribution score? In the young age, is likely to be with the family problems. The most common causes we have this in our group. Again, and you want to get only right the neck. Yes, we for the heart. Yes, discuss the food mechanism. Myocardial adhesion, Stradling mechanism. What is Dariot syndrome? Adhesion, relief, more transfer. Very good. Right. Release of the testosterone and the tension system. Okay, anyone tell what is the of the pulmonary hypertrophy? It is if there is the pressure over the volume of pulmonary hypertrophy. Concentric property pressure overload and did it have overload. Similar to the overload and diarrhea to the overload. Can you tell me what is the changes? What is the changes? Important changes admission of the pelvic but with the cardiac hypertrophy. Okay, repeating changes. Increase in right side is accompanied the increase number. Less of oxygen to the hypertrophy. heart is increased, then the more oxygen consumption heart will talk it is increased. They can do the increased root of the heart. Hypertrophy is often accompanied by the depletion of the fibrous tissue, and the muscle changes expression RDH like C4C. Good, you told us one gen. Very good. What another thing on the left side failure? Very good. Edema patient, what is the clinical feature of right-sided failure? Very nice. Anyone else can give the answer? What is the systolic function? Can you say systolic dysfunction? And what is the systolic dysfunction? Good rhythm, cardiac possible heart beat. Systolic function has the cardiac muscle contract weakly and chamber can anti and in that heart can be relaxed. Diastolic function. Systolic dysfunction and to put myocardial as rolling inhibitor heart to actually relax. These are the compensatory mechanisms. Frank is driving mechanism, myocardial activation, the renal system, activating the renal system, IRH system. Okay, causes of the heart failure. Effect and interesting failure from we have the three causes. We have the three points of the heart failure. Interesting heart failure, increased of the heart, very good, impaired very good. If you have question, we can end the meeting. Any after this, we can meet and till my main. Ask any question related to topic and need and help regarding question, you can see the need. Okay, thank you so much for the questions. We can add the link.